mind if I go zombie for 10 seconds?
Take your time.
We're on a carrier, supposed to be set to off.
You sure?
Huh? Yeah, they're for land-based landings. Is tuned to 36.50 left. gun right high, missile prep on.
Roger, inside. Advice for the sortie, guns simulated only. Only guns simulated. So let's try to conserve fuel so you don't have to run for the tank during the engagement. I also intend to use burner for the M54 launch so we can have IMS energy.
Dark Star, Chevy 2 request push to package Alpha 3.
Chevy 2, push to package Alpha.
Chevy 2 is pushing package Alpha.
Dark Star, Devil 7, 2 times F14, we are Bulls 140 for 100, Angels 23 climbing, checking in with you.
Devil 7, Dark Star, authenticate Alpha Sierra Delta.
Thank you.
check turn in my head. My bad, my bad. My head is at today, I mess up every maneuver.
Well, we're heavy, I was also not able to hold the 0.8 on the speed, so we're super heavy on the 6 Phoenixes. And I think you also climbed, that cost you some airspeed. I'm gonna slow down to get, let you get back information. Let's aim for about the 1-2 nautical mass separation on the combat spread.
Thank you.
Alright, flight fence up.
Cross
the border until get F16. is last I checked, where he's supposed to be, should be like 130 miles or so from our position. I mean, not 130 miles from the border or so. Just looked on the F10 map, they're not even close by yet, so I guess they got delayed, so there's no point in us getting excited attacking the tanker and crap.
Status 14.7.
Jeez.
F14.4.
Both of the tactics are good.
Yep, well, that's to shoot a shooter. Yeah, let me correction, that's to shoot a cover. So I'll shoot one missile on each. And let's see what happens and if we get any kills. And then we skate and try to set back. And if it allows it, the range allows it, we'll turn into them and then you put one missile each.
Two copies.
Check left, 270. Get closer, focus on staying visual. Since it's shooter cover, so just make sure you stay in formation, don't focus too much on the radar.
Contact to ship 26,000, it's about 70 miles, 40 degrees left of track.
Red code scan distance auto and radar.
Magic radio check on range 9.
Magic Fiber 111 clear.
This is Magic, Fayol North is currently rearming and they are not currently fight zone at this time. If you are at your push point and ready to fight zone, we may fight zone in the South Fayol.
Magic Fiber 11 is ready.
I guess fight's on already.
Awesome! Fiber 11 fight's on.
Devil 7 fight's on.
I did not know that they wanted us to
create it. Fiber 1 magic pop-up group. Bra 095 441
okay,
at 29,000. That means right. Two ships.
2 1 0.
10. Fokker 11.
Okay, turn into them, put one best lead.
Jim?
Again, no, don't scratch, skate. We run. Go eastbound. Go east.
Jim? 16, lock.
Nose down, no power, go east, nose down, and level out at Angels 25. Heading 09 is here.
Repeat that last bit, Jester started screaming into my...
Okay, first of all, set a crew contract and tell the guy to shut the fuck up, it's so annoying. Just crew contract on the Jester menu and tell him to go silent. So, latest we run is range 35 from them.
Range 35, copy it.
Okay, I take lead until we have them on our nose, and I'll pass lead to you once we get close to engagement range. I'll copy.
Two copies that.
Cross turn 1 is no, 2 is high. Contact speed is 0.8, Mach 0.8. Rollout heading 270.
Magic, group Ghost 1 is splitting off. Skate,
support your missile and then fly back to the air.
Magic, Fokker 1-1, Julie.
Magic.
I'll turn back onto your targets to support.
She's cracking right. Single 290 Angels 30 at 75 miles.
Okay, lock the guy, and one AIM-54. Actually, stop, it's a two ship, never mind. I thought that was the tanker, it's a two ship apparently. Okay, we have this target at Bravo 290, and then there's a group of targets to the left. Okay, left hand turn, 240.
Left hand 240.
About 250, there's targets. This is your targets, range 52. Fire when you can, one was late.
That went for another target.
Okay, then scratch it. Flow back to the RP, back to the RP.
Five 1-2, Fox 3 long at 35 miles, 191-146. Targets dropped, target drop.
I'm at your long six.
Okay,
engage. 512, engage defensive 189-145, 23,000, cranking up right, checking right.
Okay, so just for clarity, whenever you have two targets and I tell you to engage them, then you put one missile each, never use single target lock, okay? Just TWS and just put one missile on each target.
Yeah, sorry about that. I was sure you said the target to the left, so I interpret that as one target, one missile.
Fighter 1-2, please flow west 20,000.
Okay, you got him.
Magic on. Two Phoenixes left.
That's him.
State 7.7.
9.4.
Just
keep by the survivor. Just shoot and skate. Can't do anything.
Engaged, I come.
Do you want me to fire on the same target?
Wait a minute.
Okay, stay at 20, make the speed now, Papa.
tank opening of fuel.
Copy, yep, Devil is also out of fuel. We're gonna do rearm refueling. You guys wanna come out and play again, and we use Sparrow's sidewinders this time to have different training than this one?
Falcon 1, yes, please. We'll hit Arco and then be back in the range.
Alright, cool, buddy. We're gonna make best speed to the carrier and we are refueling, and then we'll call on magic frequency when we are back up. Alright, buddy, let's switch the tech into the Roosevelt and let's make heading 020 left hand turn.
Thank you.
level through the clouds. Check left 020 010. Left to heading 360. inbound.
Route 01, Mother's weather is visibility 10 plus mile. Solid layer at 10,000. Altimeter is 2998. Case 1 recovery expected BRC 35.
201. See you at 10.
Just overfly the carrier and turn in for the comments.
Yeah. It's gonna take forever to refuel that thing anyway. Yes,
tower 208. Overhead angels 2.5. Stay 2.6.
208. Power, roger. BRC 359er. Signal is Charlie.
208. 208, come Tomcat, holding hands with 201, commencing.
This skin looks quite cool, actually.
I agree. Check route down.
I don't receive your response, but I can hear you on stream. Just give me an idea, if you would. How long are you guys going to need to re-up, refuel, and come back?
You're talking on now until I didn't realize. Sorry. We are in the carrier case one recovery right now, and it should take about 10 minutes to re-arm, refuel the aircraft, I think, and then we are make best speed back to the range if that's fine for you.
Yeah, Roger, copy that. Thanks.
Talk that up a little bit.
201, stay 3.7.
Spacing you want me? It's 15 seconds.
5 seconds, should be fine.
Nah, I think that's not safe. I'll do 10, okay?
sorry about that. I don't know what I'm doing today.
Just relax, man. You're doing fine.
Tomcat Ball, state 1 point minor.
Thank you. request rearming.
Affirmative, remove and re-add your tanks with fuel in them.
Sorry, I getting too fast on speed and realize my bad. Slowing back to 300. Is that a reference point? Thank you.
on 236 decimal 5.
23675. My bad, 2365. Stop by, I'll correct. Southbound towards the range.
one copies.
Okay, buddy, make sure you are on the data link. Focus.
Thank you.
is 60 miles hot. Descend again. To range of 26. Check right, 250.
Up with standard AIM-7 mics, or did you choose the Mike Hotel.
Mike Hotel.
We could try to loft the missiles.
They send it to guide it, so if you keep on guiding the missile, they're just gonna kill it. Magic Devil 7.
Devil 7 Magic.
Magic Devil 7, Devil 7 is 2 times killed. Simulator to be flying east, request reset. looks like they are together now. I have targets, my bro, 50.
I have my targets, 255.
Okay, looks like they merged. Okay, we just take you take the lead target, I take the one behind it. How come?
Zukov is 50 miles. Lock on rear target as well.
Okay, then I take the closest one. Alright, so buddy, we have your 411 this, we will rejoin over the IB. We drop the tanks. We'll do, going into the merge, sidewinder is old only.
To copy, just gonna get rid of my sparrows then.
Yep, do that. Unless you're out of playtime, then of course we go straight on.
Now we can do one BFM.
Very cool. What about you navigate to the south of the IP, I go to the north of the IP, and then we turn into each other. So we'll use the IP as a middle ground.
Ignore that radar warning receiver.
Sorry, say that again, please.
I didn't know if the missiles locked up on you because I fired in foresight mode, so I just said ignore that missile warning.
Okay.
Do you want me
home tonight.
I still feel like I'm not firing before you knocked said flights on, because I thought we were supposed to just monitor your frequency. I didn't think you were talking to us, so again, I'm sorry.
Don't worry about it. Eventually it turned out that the FBO side was quite self-sufficient in terms of running the exercise, as well as you have to be self-sufficient because I had a total navigation failure over at the North Ring.
Thank you.
015.
Overstead, lost pressure on lead.
I'm through the weather.
Yeah, I'm, visual.
Other 201, see you at 11.
201, see you at 10.
Update state, switch tower.
201, state 7.6.
Break.
dead in the break, hook down.
Tomcat ball manual state 5.6.